Saudi government has agreed to abolish the tax on Umrah after Prime Minister Imran Khan took up the matter with Saudi Crown Prince during his recent visit of the kingdom. Secretary Religious Affairs Ministry told Senate Standing Committee Prime Minister Imran Khan had requested Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman Al Saud to waive 2,000 riyal tax imposed by the Saudi government on Pakistan nationals performing Umrah every year.